Hey guys, it's Calvin and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. We were just told by Daddy, or Jack I think his name is, to stay in this hatch and he'll come back for us. It's not a very pleasant game. It's not a very pleasant game, I think we can all admit that. Oh, there's some boxes in here. I kind of want that. Oh, look at that. Do you remember that stuff? So, I have been kind of, been a bit chicken, I think. And I think that's why my game hasn't been progressing as much. Sometimes I just get scared. In fact, I think a lot of people might know. Oh, anti-coin. I think a lot of people might know from watching me play other games. If they do watch me play other games, people are watching this. I get scared of like little things. I'm playing Super Mario 64 currently as well, and I also got scared in that game of King Boo and the eel. It's not easy being a scaredy cat, but you know I make it work. These look like herbs. Oh shit. I need to find like a first aid med right now though, like. Okay, we can turn off the thing. What's this? What is this? Is it a save point? What? Is this the first save point or have I missed a bunch? I probably missed a whole hell of a lot. I haven't been looking. That's really cool. I like that a lot. I really like that. He didn't come through the hatch, did he? Oh, please God. Please God, no. No, 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 no. Okay, is there anything else here I can find? I also kind of was looking back while I was editing and realized... I feel like I could have been... Chem fluid. Combine items in your inventory. What's that word? Combine? So... Oh! Oh, good. I actually need this, so I'll use this now. Oh, that's really cool. You can combine items. That's really awesome. We got a main house map. Now we can view the map. There's a laundry room, a kitchen, a dining area, a pantry, a main hall. Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's more and more reminding me of the original Resident Evil each time I play this game. Like, wow. Oh, you've unlocked it. This is the door we couldn't open before, right? This is definitely that door. Which means Jack is probably about the place. Where's the telephone? Where's the telephone? I'm trying to listen to the sounds of where it is. It's not over here then, it's probably back here. Oh, it's back in here. I didn't even notice it, okay. Is this Zoe again? Let's see if it's Zoe. Hey, Zoe.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
That's another thing I should have been checking more as I played this game. If you do this... Oh, no. Is it not that? Okay, I guess it's not that. How do you check the codex? Please, if someone can actually like tell me how to check the codex exactly, that'd be really good. Okay, let's see. So that's where we came from, the hatch. Oh, Granny's gone. Grandmother is gone. Oh my god, more and more this game is just feeling more and more like a Resident Evil game. And like, that's not a bad thing at all. It's not even nearly a bad thing. Okay, that's boarded up. This is the garage. We can't break that. Let's check down here then. Oh, there was that door, wasn't there? Maybe we can use the coin or something in it? What the fuck? Oh no. What the- who the fuck is that?
Open up!
Is it a policeman?
Hey, over here!
Hello.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
You look great.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
I don't think a police officer should do that.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Like you can totally get where he's coming from. Like a police officer ain't just gonna give away his gun. Like if I was a police officer, I wouldn't give away my gun. Okay, now we can cut open things. We should probably explore this place a little bit better. I don't think there's anything we can really find though. There's a chair. Is that a box? No, it's a air conditioning. I don't think we've ever had air conditioning here in Ireland. It doesn't get hot enough.
Handgun ammo.
It doesn't get hot enough further to need air conditioning here. Well, I think the hottest I ever get, like we have heat waves, but it's like to like, I think the hottest we ever got like was like 30 something. It doesn't get very hot over here. Let's open this up. Oh my god, I don't trust this guy here. I don't even trust him. He's probably working with these guys. Oh, that's a nice car actually.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Oh shit.
Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh my god. Oh, you're dead. You're dead now.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everyone.
Do you like that headshot? Oh my god, it's the fucking, it's T-1000, it's T-1000. That doesn't do anything, it's T-1000. Oh god, let's see if we can get him again. Oh my god, he's healing, his face is healing.
Feel like dead, man.
Does that feel good? Please, please go away. T-1000, please. Oh my god, please just leave! Look, we can be friends! We can be like such best friends. Don't break the car, that's a really nice car actually.
I got to kill.
What type of car is that? Stay back. What's this? Car key? Okay, get in the car. We're driving, we're leaving. Oh my god. What? Can I drive?
Oh no, you're driving.
What? Why did I have to put in the fucking arm? I'm such an idiot. What the hell? What the hell are you doing?
You better start running, boy.
What? What? No, I'm okay. I'm okay. Oh my lord. Please, sir. Please, sir. Please. Oh my god, I need more bullets. No, you're not gonna get me. Oh shit. Oh my god. How does this even work? Shoot him. What are you doing? I was supposed to grab the keys, wasn't I? Oh no! It's absolutely. Oh, that was my first death. Okay, put in the keys next time. Just think about it, Calvin, okay? Okay, we got it. I have to think about this better, okay? Yeah, okay. I don't think guarding is gonna garage fight. Take a good look around. Yeah, I have the. Okay, we gotta skip through this fast, I guess. At least we know where everything is. We don't have to shoot him. Because he's T-1000. He ain't gonna die. I think that's kind of like a virtual game over.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Okay, I can't skip this. You need to tell me what you're doing out here alone
in the middle of the night.
Me?
Oh, I love this guy's character model. Looks so good.
Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
He looks really good, doesn't he? Is that just me?
Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Okay, first pick up the gun. Pick up the gun. Gotta pick up the gun.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill every one of you!
Yeah, kill every one of us. Go on. Every one of you? What does that mean? Wait. There's more than one of us? There's more than one of us here? Can I drive? Oh, I can drive! Oh, where are you? Oh my god! Oh, now we're talking! Okay, get back up, sir. What do you think of this? Do I feel good? Where are you going? Bring it on, okay.
Bring it on!
Okay. Where are you? Get back up. Come on. What? Well, I don't feel anybody. Oh no, where is he? Hello!
Ah, shit!
This is actually fucking terrible. Can you imagine this in VR? Oh no. No, let's try somewhere else. Let's go this way. Okay, I have no control.
Let's finish this, you and I.
Oh shit, do I have to like jump out or something? No, please, sir. I've been good.
I'm gonna take you.
I'll leave your house. You can have my wife. No. You can have her. I don't like her much. Oh god, he's switching. Get the fuck up. Get up. Leave. Oh my fuck. Oh. I think this is a bit extreme. I think you could leave. Oh my god, look at this guy.
Oh boy.
Bullets do nothing to him much.
Done, motherfucker.
Oh shit, stand back, please. Please stay back. Okay, so what I'm gonna say is, in terms of this being like its own part, this is definitely not the scariest part. I think hiding from him is much more scary, but this is just like joyride levels of terrifying. I don't like it whatsoever. Let's go up this ladder, I guess. Oh no.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see something wonderful. Oh, fuck!
You're a fucking freak, man. I'm not staying around. I'm not staying around at all. Oh, Jesus, Mary and Jehoshaphat. What's that? Shotgun shells? We don't even have a shotgun. No, we're not going back down. No, we don't need to talk to him ever again. Okay. What's this? No, I don't want to do that yet. I don't want to do that yet. There's something on this that I need. This here. Oh, that's for the door. Is there anything I can do to further examine it? X, okay. So is there anything else I can do? Is that it? Oh, I can just take it out of the front now. Okay. Yeah, I'll take that. An ox statuette. Okay, check if he's still there. Okay, good. He's still there. That's one thing I'd be really worried about. Okay, trophy earned. I don't feel like after doing that that I actually really deserve a trophy. I don't think I've accomplished much, you know what I mean? Maybe that's just me, maybe other people might think so. Okay. Can we use this? You can't jimmy it open. Oh my god. Wait, was there like a key down here? Let's just check really quick. Let's check back in here. I don't like the idea of opening this door up, but yeah, he's still dead. There's like a lock. Oh, here. Chem fluid, good. First aid med. Okay, this is a way better idea than just running out. I thought the body was gone. I'm assuming it's gonna take him way longer to regenerate because he blew his brains out. Like, in comparison. Oh, handgun ammo, that's really good to have as well. In comparison to if, like, you hit him with a bullet in the face. He, like, blew his fucking brains out. Is that it? Is that all we need? Is there anything else in the car, maybe? Do you have anything? No, he's... I don't think he's dead, but... Let's check back up here as well. Ooh, I have to be more thorough, because I don't think I'm gonna survive this game if I'm not more thorough. Yeah, I looked over here. Yeah, there's nothing over here to get. The sound of that. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. If we can't open it, we can't open it. That's the way Resi games go sometimes. That's just the way Resi games go. Okay, oh, we have that statue now, actually. And also... let's combine to make this. Now we have two! Well, we actually have three, I think. Well, we should- well, we have two. We use one. By we, I mean me. I have one. Personally. Okay, someone didn't like how they looked? That's fine, sometimes we all hate how we look, you know? It's just a natural thing. Okay, where is it? I like the idea that you have to go into the menu because... Like, it adds, like, tension to it, you know what I mean? Can I go into it? Oh, I can. This is a whole new area. Oh, okay, we need to find a fake shotgun or something. Yeah, we need to find a fake shotgun. Or like, not necessarily a fake shotgun, but a shotgun that's like not, that's like something of equal weight, I guess. We also need to put something there. To unlock that. I don't think we're alone. I'm just gonna say that right now, I do not think we're alone in this place. Okay, we also need a key. Can I jimmy this open? You can't jimmy it open. Clock pendulum. What's this? Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who is traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to step up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigation. Okay. I think that might be a good idea. I'm no policeman. Oh, we came in through that door. Is that a herb? Yes. And that's a bobblehead. Shoot me. What did that do? Oh, you have to- is that like just for a fucking trophy? Yeah, I don't think I'll be doing that, some good gunpowder. What was that? Did you hear that? Why would it ring now?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
Just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
There's a sense of urgency that I haven't really felt in Resident Evil games in a long time. And this is like a scorpion door. I should actually remember that just in case you find like a scorpion key or something. But there is a sense of urgency that I have not felt in a really, really long time in video games. And, I feel like the last time I actually felt this way was playing... I'm trying to think now. I'm trying to think, was the last time I really... Hey, Grandma. You can't shoot her. Okay, no, we're not going that way just yet. Not just yet. I also have a feeling that we could, if we need to, run in this area, which I like a lot more. Is this just a straight down drop, or is it, oh no, it's steps. Okay, good. And also, I'm wondering if we go down and pick up the shotgun, can we be locked, can we lock people out? We need a bunch of fucking keys. I'm wondering, can we lock people out? That would be really cool. Let's use the knife. Who's that? Maybe there's a writing on the back, actually. Evelyn. May 2nd, 2014. Okay, Evelyn, do your worst. Okay, I should probably get out the gun. Hey, Grandma, how's it going? You can't aim the gun at her. That's one thing you cannot do. Oh, no. This seems like perfect Chaseville, USA. Did you hear that? Am I just hearing things? I can't be just hearing that. What the fuck is she doing down there? Did she not hear that? Okay, that's good. So she's talking about us like stepping into her home and not accepting her food, right? Like not having manners? So that stairway is blocked. Chem fluid. Can we combine? Okay, we now have 3 health kits. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with having 3 health kits. What's in here though? Nope. Do we have to drain the water? Why do we have to drain- wooden statue. Oh, maybe we have to put that on the statue. Downstairs. Maybe. Maybe that's what we gotta do. Got some handgun ammo as well. I have a feeling that triggered though her being out- Oh god! Sir, please.
Look, I'm dying.
Sir.
Shit beats the hell out of dying.
Look, I was gonna leave.
My little girl has given us a gift.
I was gonna leave.
And this gift is with me.
I was gonna leave.
As you can see, the family is only.
Oh, you can close the door. You can close the door. You can close the door behind you.
Which, in a word, means.
Stay back, sir. Okay, this is just gonna hold him back. Coming this way? Oh, he's getting better by the second. Oh, you can kill him for like a bit? Good. Okay, we're going in here. Well, I don't have time to read that. Mia tape? We got a blue dog's head. I think we're doing good. Got some more gunpowder. No. I think we're gonna hear him if he like regenerates. Like, I'm just going out on a limb here. I think they'll have some kind of sound key to be like, he's regenerated. Because I feel like he will regenerate. Let's put in this tape. I'm sorry if my audio levels are a bit weird today. I keep trying different things with the audio, and I hope it doesn't sound too bad. Ethan, please watch this. I'm definitely doing that. So, I'm glad that we can actually kill him for a short period of time and then start exploring. That's actually way better than what I thought was going to happen.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh my god, we're playing as her! We're playing as Mia! Oh no. I don't like this. This is actually pretty cool. This is...
Over here, mommy.
What the fuck are you? What's wrong? What do you want? It's following me with her fucking head. Oh, for fuck's sake. There's ghosts. So what, okay, so she was talking about what she did. Oh no. So I'm assuming what she did was attack us? Okay.
I am sick and tired. I think I remember
this actually. I think I remember this somehow. I think I clicked on a video from the RPG Minx or whatever. And she was playing this.
Done to deserve this.
Oh, please leave.
And feed you.
You feed me the dirty moose knuckles. No, don't take that as anything. I didn't mean as that. You feed me like rotten food.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Not much of a gift, you fucking bitch. I shouldn't be using the word bitch in a derogatory term. It's not very nice. I wonder how we pass this thing.
This house has seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. I just don't understand.
Both, I guess. Like I had to like replay a bit to get back to the part that I was on because I didn't use a save thing, but like.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming.
Zoe.
You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
What's that? What? Oh god, I'm so confused. No one spoilers, please. Nobody spoilers. Nobody gives spoilers, I should say. I'm just a bit scared right now. Where is she? Wait a second, that's the statue we got. That statue there is the statue we got. So, does that mean that we were supposed to put that there? Please, please don't come over. There's like plenty of places you could go. God, I think we're actually fucked. Oh, why would she not explore over here? Of course she's gonna look over here. She didn't?
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Okay.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Okay, I think we're fine right now. Let's get out of here. Oh, it's like a shadow puzzle, right? You have to make it look like a spider? There we go. But what door does it open? Okay, it's fine, Calvin, don't be scared. What's with the ghost, though, I wonder? The ghost is the thing that's actually weirding me out more than anything.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Please don't notice me. Please. This is actually terrifying. Like, I don't think I've actually said that from the start, but this is actually really scary.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
Okay, I did it.
No!
So this happened recently.
Trying to escape, you'll share the flame. There's no way out of there, Miffy. Ah!
Wait. So she closed that over. Where do I go? Where do I go now? What? No, honestly, where do I go? Is that Missy and her? Oh God. Please don't.
Ooh. Where do you think you're going?
Oh, fucking hell. How did we get that tape? Oh my God. I don't think I can take that. I don't know how much more I can actually take of this whole game. I think I'm actually gonna die. This is loading obviously now, but I think I'm going to end the episode right about here, because I don't think I can take much more of this after this. I think I'm going to have to take a short break. Just so I don't get a heart attack. And I will admit, I am sometimes covering my eyes a bit and doing the whole, like, peek out the eyes, because I think it makes me feel more comfortable. Maybe in a little way. Whew. Again, I don't know what I was expecting from Resident Evil, but I was not expecting this. And I think I said that about Resident Evil 4 when it released. And the fact that I'm here saying that now again. The loading screens on the PS4, by the way, are really long. They're gonna be really long. It's the same with Xbox One, I'd say. I say on the Pro, they load a bit faster. I actually wonder. I'll ask someone who has a Pro. What's his name? Michael Huber. I'll tweet at Michael Huber. Hey, how are the loading screens?
What did they do to you, Mia?
Oh, please, go away. Stand back, sir. I know, sir. But that's not how life works anymore. Okay. Okay, we're gonna leave it there. I think he's taking the piss. I think that was him, like, royally taking the piss. Okay. Okay, so we didn't get much, did we? Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. Where is Grandmother? Was there anything I could put the head I got on down here? Over here. Well, the statue. Is this a statue? And now I can do this thing. I have to make it look like a bird? Oh god, how am I gonna do this? How am I gonna- oh my god. Wait, that's close, is it? Oh wait. No. Closer to here, I guess. Well, it looks almost like a bird. Maybe this way? Oh wait, there we go, okay good, I thought I wasn't gonna get that. Okay! Oh, there's spider webs.
Who builds this shit?
Please no spiders.